How's a dragon supposed to flame metal armor anyway?
Remember, Spyro, flame won't work on metal, but charging with your horns, that should do the trick.
Hi, Spyro.
How's a dragon supposed to flame metal armor anyway?
Remember, Spyro, flame won't work on metal, but charging with your horns, that should do the trick.
What's on the other side of that river?
Why don't you glide there and find out?
Hi, Spyro.
Hey, what's on the other side of that river?
Why don't you glide there and find out?
Other side of that river.
Why don't you glide there and find out?
reached the highest point in Clifftown. You can get to almost anywhere from here. If I were you, I'd use that whirlwind over there.
Hi, Spyro.
You've reached the highest point in Clifftown. You can get to almost anywhere from here. If I were you, I'd use that whirlwind over there. The highest point in Clifftown. You can get to almost anywhere from here. If I were you, I'd use that whirlwind over there.
Hey, Spyro, Sparks the Dragonfly has been doing a good job protecting you. Make sure to keep him strong by feeding him lots of butterflies.
Dr. Shemp thinks he's so cool. You don't know what it's been like listening to him over and over. But I tell you one thing, he should watch his back.
Hi, Spyro.
Dr. Shemp thinks he's so cool. You don't know what it's been like listening to him over and over. But I tell you one thing, he should watch his back.
Hey, Spyro. Sparks the Dragonfly has been doing a good job protecting you. Make sure to keep him strong by feeding him lots of butterflies.
I can't believe how fast you found so much stolen treasure. Hop aboard for the Magic Crafter's World if you're ready.
Yeah, take this. Yeah, yeah, take this. Yeah, this is it. Yeah, this is it. This is it. Back off.
Thank you. Back off!
his strength! This is it! Light!
Give me strength!
Hurrah!
make some room!
Give me strength!
Hurry up! Make some room!
This is it!
go! Back off! Give me strength!
Thank you.
Yeah, yeah, back off!
Yeah! This is it!
over!